Canada, the regulation of nuclear energy and substances is done by the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission. We work to protect your health, safety, and the environment. One of the many fields that uses nuclear technology is medicine. This technology has been a part of our healthcare system since the 1950s. Hospitals use substances called radio-isotopes to see inside the body. It's kind of like creating a map of your internal organs. These maps can help doctors detect and diagnose illnesses. Once you have a diagnosis, nuclear technology can also treat you. For instance, radiation therapy can battle and cure illnesses such as cancer. The therapy targets the unhealthy cells in your body, allowing the rest to stay healthy. These treatments are done on a daily basis in our hospitals and healthcare clinics. In fact, radioisotopes are used in over 5,000 procedures every day and help save a number of lives. So, where does the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission fit into this process? We ensure that medical staff are trained to safely use nuclear substances and equipment. We also conduct regular inspections in hospitals and healthcare clinics to verify that nuclear substances are being used safely. Ensuring your health and safety is what we do. To find out more, visit nuclearsafety.gc.ca.